started using it.
Oh, it's great fun. It's great fun. And the thing is that you don't have to be a string player to do a little project like this. You don't even need to have a backing track like I've written. You can use it to record any sounds at all. Okay? Anything that can make a sound is technically an instrument, and anyone who can make that sound is a musician, I suppose. Okay? So use it to just to have fun with. Great fun. Okay. Brilliant. Now,
when you put new strings on, they kind of take ages to settle on.